Greetings, seven laws of love. My African upbringing has taught me that true love ultimately is not just based on romance. It is based on many other complementary activities. So law number one is respect. If there's no respect, there's no love. For my daughters and granddaughters, if the guy has no respect for you, run away, go away. I don't care if he's a hunk or he's a millionaire, stay away. And for my sons and grandsons, if she has no respect for you, she'll break your heart into pieces and still walk away and find pleasure somewhere else.